video. Thank you so much for being here. And for this one, I am going to be using the Mini Pekka, the Baby Dragon, the Electro Giant. What else? The Royal Giant. Wait, did I say that already? I think I did. The Pekka. Arrows, Lightning Spell. I'm just gonna go with this Royal Giant. He did use his half spell right there, but didn't place it down on time where, you know, this Mini Pekka was already pretty weak, so yeah. So, this Baby Dragon is gonna help with taking down that Lumberjack. Now it's gonna turn around, lock onto the Zap Piece. Okay. It's gonna go with that. And then I'm just gonna Lightning Spell that. Should be able to completely stop that. Let's see. Okay. Nice, okay, so far so good. We are both pretty even on the tower health. So I can just get that back quick. Let me just air all of this over here. Then I'm gonna lock that, get rid of that. Okay, nice. I'm gonna go with this Royal Giant. Let's see. He's gonna go with that Mini Pekka. And I think it might be game. Yep, it's over, right? I think it is. Yep, look at that. Game over. Only like 12 seconds left. But not gonna be enough. Tower. So yeah, just like that. It is over. Nice. Okay, good game, Sky. Good game, Sky. Now let's get into the next one. That's how that first one went. Let's see. Okay. Gotta stack it up on those jopies. It's up against this person right here. Okay, I'm just gonna go with this Baby Dragon right away. I don't really want to use my arrows or log, you know. Save that. He's gonna go with that E giant all the way in the back. This Mini Pekka, nope. Not gonna be able to make it. Okay, nice. Mini Pekka's gonna be able to get it. Oh, nope. The skeleton's got in the way. But it's all good though. I do have the Pekka, so that should be more than enough for this E giant. Let's go. Okay, come on. Don't get any tower damage, please. Okay, nice. Now, tower damage done to our side. Since it not much time is left before we go into overtime. Let's see if I can, you know, finish it up with this foil giant right here. He is gonna drag it back. I'm just gonna guard this electro wizard to slow it down. Then yeah, it's over, right? Oh wait, never mind. It was locked on. So let me just go with the arrows. And then I should be good with the lightning spell. Then yeah, that's game right there. Good game. So let me just go with that. Let's go with that. And then this game is up again to this person right here. So the cycle is Royal Giant, Becca, Log, and Electro Wizard. Of course, I'm gonna start off with the Royal Giant. Then I'm just gonna place down this mini Becca. Let's see if I can stop it from getting a hit. Nope. A little bit too late. And okay, let me just go ahead and log this. Okay, nice. I was able to get rid of that mini Becca. Let me just go with this Electro Wizard to slow down that executioner. I should be able to get like two hits. Never mind, just one. No way this executioner is gonna be able to get a throw. Good. Let me just go with this baby dragon right here, because that Electro Wizard can get some pretty good damage. Especially if it's full health. Yes, I don't really have my tray here, so I'm just gonna have to go with this Royal Giant to get in the way of that prince. Let's see, I should be able to get one hit at least, right? Yep, okay. I mean, that's good for now. Not really complaining about that. Then let's say I'm just gonna go with this mini pack on the executioner. And it's gonna get one more throw, right? Yep, there it goes. Oh look, but it missed the throw that was coming back. And bruh, that mini Becca was already going to the hawk right away to turn around. Oops, okay. So yeah, that was kinda bad right there. Let me just go ahead and log this. Yeah, so we're in trouble right now. He did a good amount of damage right there. I'm not sure what my mini Becca was doing, but yeah, that boy was dripping. Okay, I should be able to get it on the prince. Can I get one more? Let's go, get rid of it. Let's go, this baby jerk is gonna lock on too. Okay, that actually worked out. Okay, we are back in the game. One more. There you go. Perfect, okay. So it is double Xer now. I'm just gonna go with this for a giant for now, since I feel a bit safer with using that. Let me just lightning spell to this. Of course, it's not gonna be enough to get rid of that executioner, since that is a pretty heavy card. But yeah, at least we got the tower. That's all that matters, right? So only like 40 seconds left, all we really have to do is defend. Defend. Gotta be careful. Then I'm gonna use up this log, okay? No, two executioners. We might actually lose this tower. Let me just go ahead and arrow this. Oh look, never mind. We actually survived that. But of course the upgrade is gonna take is I'm just gonna go with this Royal Giant right here. Start getting some damage in. Okay, two easy hits right there. So we are going into overtime now. Let me just go with this Electro Wizard to slow down that mini Becca. Okay. Gotta watch out for that prince. The prince. Let me lightning spell to this. Come on, get rid of that. There you go. Okay, nice. Let me go with this mini Becca right here. He's gonna go with that goblin bro, so yeah. Gotta watch out. Then I'm just gonna go with this Royal Giant right here. Let's see if that mini Becca can get a hit on anything. Nope, he's gonna zap it. Okay, I mean, that was a close one though, right? Let me just go with this Becca right here. That should be more than enough for that. Then I'm gonna use up this Electric Wizard. Gonna slow it down. No, turn around. Oh, it almost hit my Electric Wizard. Spell that. Okay, let's go. Managed to get in on the mini Becca, so that's beautiful. It is triple X right now. Let me just hear all of this right here. Now I can just be more safe with using cards. Okay, I think that's game right there. Yep, it's over. Look at that. Good game. Now for this one. disappointed.